Bitch, come on, jerk.
I don't want to be recorded.
Bitch, you're gonna get recorded because you're making a fucking video. Swag, bitch. Extra close.
Damn!
Hey, motherfucker, you hit my camera. Oh, what's this nigga? He's Ty Glizzy. See this boy right here?
I'm gonna kill your ass.
See this boy right here? He's fucking Ty Glizzy. Get his ass. He's sponsored by Jerkaholic and Adidas and Element. Get his ass.
VP took on the Pluto. VP took on the Pluto.
I don't know, man. I don't know, man. Just feels like we're a lot different. Kind of feels like I'm on a whole different page right now than you. Feels strange, but I guess it's kind of like.
I feel like I'm morphing.
Make it out before we get popped. It's ugly trying to make it off the block. It don't stop. Stop running for the cops. Pray at night in the day they sell rocks. Gotta make it out before we get popped. It's ugly trying to make it off the block. Off the
Christian, my religion. I'm trying not to go to prison. One shot Ersky is murky. Shoot with precision. My vision never misses. Winchester rifle ammunition. These double deuce thirds that go through your ligament. We created this equal despite our skin and our pigment. One day I hope to become legitimate. That's the thought process of a young hustler about his money. Far from a dummy, smart enough to run a big company. If I was put in position, the end results would be lucrative. No more life on the run. Living life as a fugitive. Unregistered gun and marijuana smoke in my lungs to decrease the stress. Just got a vest of survival that the pastor blessed. Then I take out the box, put it on my head and chest to protect me from death. It's gruesome out here and it's spooky, ugly, and murky. And they're dirty out here, they dusty, stuffy, and thirsty.
Go ahead.
It makes me feel like I broke the
fall.
Don't jump on that, because if you touch the generator side, you'll be electrocuted.
I
swear to God.
It can do what?
It can electrocute.
If you jump hard enough on that thing, they'll electrocute.
You're gonna fucking die.
No worse than yours, only father like I can judge me. I heard somebody say I'm sick of they urban gear, the dreads and the saggy pants. I had it up to here. He said, why y'all show your drawers and wear them down in here? I said, why y'all show your balls and wear them way up there? Way up, got your ditches and criticisms. We trapped in the system. It's not a lot of schools, but it's a lot of prisons. My big homie going through it, man, just like me and you. Hoping and wishing for a financial breakthrough. Coming from where I'm coming from, you gotta be street smart, not dumb. Put your hands up, don't run. Cops will shoot you with they gun. Consequences, everyone makes mistakes. The difference between today and tomorrow is what's your fate. It's gruesome out here and it's spooky, ugly, and murky. And they're dirty out here, they dusty, scummy, and thirsty. Markers and yellow tape, bodies outlined in chalk.
And chop.
We be funkin' non-stop. Warring and beefing, trying to take off a top.
It's
missing, depressing, nobody to answer our questions. The government treat us like peasants, can't get a job, no reference. He really get people back in the days, he has some skill. But now he go to jail on purpose just to get a decent meal. Stop chasing his first high, he can get some get back. But he's strung out, got that monkey on his back. I see it all the time.
What you see?
The people that help you the most be the ones you give the hardest.
The hardest.
Can't get some backwards ass shit. Act like you owe him something, and you don't owe him shit.